morning, Saturday morning, we're preparing for the food for my exotic birds. And today we're slicing carrots. We already got prepared bok choy, celery with bell peppers and chickpeas. So now we're gonna slice the carrots. There's our sliced carrots, and then later we're gonna prep it on the back and feed this to my Indian ringneck. Bye! That's how it looks like when it's prepared, and we're gonna feed this to my green cheek and my Indian ringneck, and then we're gonna add some apples. And we're slicing the apple. This is the traditional apple. There it is. And see you later at the backyard. I'm gonna feed this to my exotic birds. My baby Ringneck. That is the blue clear tail, and this is the violet. This is the green chicken. Thank you. And the baby on my profile pic is inside the box, and his name is Fantasy. Wonder is down here. Wonder is down here. I'm doing the left side the green kick from here. This is the blue opaline and violet opaline. And the rest of the birds are here. And this is Red Tail. Hey, Red Tail. That's Red Tail. Come here. That's my Red Tail. Red Tail. And this one that we're preparing is for the Avery. We'll put celery, bell peppers, chickpeas, and bok choy. Apple and carrots. This is the food for the Avery. We're gonna bring this to the Avery. Feed the and then the ringneck and the oyster.
We'll be right back.